Hello, I have some amazing news. The star maps are now available in Customily 2.0. With this new feature, you will be able to add star maps to any product that you want. How does it work? Your customers will be able to choose any location from the world, and a date, and personalize the product with the star map of that exact moment in time. Let's see how it works. Go to the Start menu of Customily 2.0. First, we will have to create a design. Click on My Designs to start. This is Customily's Design Studio. From here, you will be able to create amazing designs. You will see a new icon on the right that says Star Map. Click there to add a star map to your design. Then, go to Star Map Behavior to see the available options. You can try a specific star map here by choosing a location and a date. Another interesting option is that you can decide what elements to show on the map. For example, only constellations, the grid lines, or the Milky Way. You can also put them all and let your customers decide. Here you will see all the different map styles you can use. Let's choose all of them. The last two options are transparent styles. You can use them, for example, over a dark background. You can combine other elements with the star maps to create unique designs. For example, let's add some text boxes. Then, your customers will be able to personalize the product with a text, a name, a date, or whatever they want. Now that we have a design, let's create and publish the product. You can apply the star map design to your own product, or to a product from any print-on-demand provider. There are many providers to choose from in Customily. In this case, I will use my own canvas, so I will click here. Choose the product. Select the variables if there are any. And then click here to select the design. Add it to the product and wait for Customily to do its magic. Once the product is ready, it's time to edit the details before publishing. Look how all the variables from the design we created are here. You can play around and try everything the same way your customers will do on your website. You can choose a location and a date to create the star map. Choose the elements you want to see in the map. And check the different color styles. When you're ready, you can choose this as your product image. This is a cool feature to show your customers an example of what they can create. Also, if you go to Edit Product, you'll be able to change the product title, set a price, and change the description. When you're ready, just click Publish. Your Star Map product is now published on your Shopify store, and you can start selling it right away. As simple as that. Another interesting thing you can do is adding a dynamic image to the preview to give a different shape to the map. Go back to Customily app and click on Templates. Search for the product you just created and click Edit. Here you can see the back end of the product base and the design you used. Go to Step 2 and add a dynamic image to it. You can upload a PNG image with the shape you want to give to the map. See how I upload the same preview image but with a transparent heart-shaped cut. Then, place the image between the star map and the other elements of the design. That way, the star map will stay below the heart-shaped image and the other elements above it. Now your star map has a different shape. See how lovely it looks. If you need inspiration to create more products using star maps, visit our blog or Customily's demo store. The star maps are already available in Customily 2.0 for Shopify. We hope you like them as much as we do. Happy customizing!